I tell you, life is interesting. Life's a journey. It was so hard because people put me down. And I started believing that I was not good enough. I started believing that I was a failure. That I'd never ever be somebody who people would like or people would accept. There are some things in life that are out of your control that you can't change and you got to live with. The choice that we have, though, is either to give up or keep on going. I want to ask you, what are you going to believe? Are you going to believe in yourself? Are you going to believe everybody else's judgment on you? Are you going to believe people when they say that you're a failure? No one really likes you. No one really cares about you. And it's not really to say that, hey, you need someone to come up and say, hey, really, I like you. I care about you. No, it's not that. But it's the fact that people put you down. People ask you how you are and you say fine, but you're not fine. And they'll know. They'll never know that. But I tell you, there are some times in life where you fall down and you feel like you don't have the strength to get back up. You see, I will try 100 times to get up, and if I fail 100 times, if I fail and I give up, do you think that I'm ever going to get up? No. But if I fail, I try again and again and again. For as long as I try, there's always that chance of getting up. And it's not the end until you've given up. And just the fact that you're here should persuade you that you have another chance to get back up. There's still hope. But I just want you to know that it's not the end. It matters how you're going to finish. Are you going to finish strong? And you will find that strength to get back up.